So I bought this book many years ago for self-study. It's Elementary, Real, and Complex Analysis by Shilov. I found the proofs to be very helpful. They were very clean, and I felt like this book benefited me. I got my copy on Amazon years ago. It's a pretty good book. It's got all kinds of mathematics, all kinds of proofs. When I took advanced calculus, I struggled a lot, and this book did help me. So I do think this is a good book. Again, it's The One by Shilov.